friend knows, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Full Metal Furies tonight. Last time we kind of got the basics hammered out a little bit on this kind of, sort of, partially squad-based squad-based game. I guess it doesn't matter who we pick for the start. But we just entered into Act 2, which is pretty cool, I guess. And I'm not sure where we're at. I think we're just at base camp here. We're trying to decide what we were gonna do. We don't have any gold left, pretty much. So let's see. We went tank sniper, right? Okay. Let's start off with that. We'll start off with that and go see what we can see. I'm gonna have to recall what our controls are here real quick at some point, but interesting. Let's access that without doing anything else. Huh? All right. Well, let's do a little boss fight, I suppose. Oops. Do that. Okay, we have to navigate our way through visual obscurations here. Oh, okay, pretty much right here then. Get out of here. Fort Baron Square. Okay. Alright, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We'll be fine. Oops. I don't know how that did him, but oh, it's super blocked. I wonder if it's it's doing some work there. Why I was just standing there, but there we go. Ouchie. Okay, ah, nuts. Okay, what a fantastic start. What a fantastic start to the eve. Getting very little to our names there. That's alright, okay, whatever. Just gotta remember what the controls are. Because obviously I forget very easily between nights here. Weapon and now it's ultra slow, but it's supposed to be extremely powerful. But who knows? Because I don't get a chance to use it more than once before I just get my ass handed to me. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. This could be a small problem until we get our legs under us one more time here. So low. It's kind of ridiculous. But I guess that's kind of part of it, isn't it? Like, I need to be ready. I don't know what that was. Oh, and wow. Jeez, this is kind of a rough thing to just jump right into, isn't it? Oof, oof, oof. Well, let's keep throwing ourselves at it. Eventually, I'll learn, I think. Like, what the fucking reload time on this? Damn. So I gotta be really ultra sure what I'm doing. when I square up for something like that. Probably better off just triggering a couple of these, so... Okay, okay. Oh, shit. Extremely sure of what I'm doing, except I'm just gonna get smacked. Okay. Get rid of at least one of these fuckers, maybe we've got a chance. Ah. Helping up as slow as hell here. Oh. Boom, there we go. Okay. Try to. Okay. Excuse me. Alright, we just gotta time things out a little bit better, I suppose. There we go. Easy peasy. First try. Poof. It's kind of a rough go at things before we figured out what to do. Alright. Hammer for our fighter there. And a lot of money. Well, maybe not a lot of money, but some money. A tiny bit of money. And a win. And a very small amount of mastery, I suppose. Phew. Okay, what was this dude's deal again? Like he was gonna... something, 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 oh, right. He tells us where treasure is or whatever. But we're not as interested in that right now, are we? I guess. Anything new for either of these? No, I don't know if I like this powered up one, though. I think it's extremely slow. Yeah, let's go back to the default one. Oh, okay, it tells me the strength of it up top. So 41 versus 66. I kind of need to be able to move around a little bit, so we'll stick to the default for now. Let's kinda change things up a little bit here, huh? Back to our alternate party. Alright, so what else can we do here? Quick shots. Sushi roll, turret lockdown. I think we could do two of these. Right? All right, that works. Oh no, it's just out of reach now. God, that's so lame. What about for our fighter? Nope. Guess that sets it as the base cost for everybody. But we can get our other folks powered up here. Probably good enough. Good enough for now. I really like the sniper, but I just don't like how slow she is on firing. I guess that's kind of the point, though. Oh, there I am. It's like, keep pressing forward and everything's fine. Ooh, angled stuff now. Fancy! almost nice and clean. Oh, we did it. We found the thing. Few possible stone location under the red moon, howling required, so probably the shout from our tank, I would guess. Obtainer is too embarrassed to howl. Okay. We did it. We did done dude it. We got our thing there. That was fun. Alright, but now we gotta keep our eyes out for secrety secrets. Since they like to be sneaky about shit. Powerful as a rotating shield and random buffs. Oh, you mean like the ones we fought in the first round? That kind of kicked our ass for a while. Concerted effort to defeat. Ouch. Oh, well, okay. There's a lot of obscuring things going on. But maybe not. Maybe it's pretty straightforward, this. Ha! Like that. Yeah, extra monies. Really tried to hide from me. Successfully created a heat-seeking missile. This is the Arrakis time. All I had to do was glue a leech to a grenade. I would think the other way around, right? Not exactly. Incredible invention, but what are you gonna do?
Ow!
Okay.
Quick enough, though. Okay, I'm pretty sure I wasn't in line with that, but alright. Okay, so the hitboxes are still a little bit fudgy to me, but that's okay. We'll learn them soonly enough here. I forgot I had a counter ability on our fighter there. That's alright. We'll remember that eventually. Oh, I see a little hidden thing back. Very cute. Thank you. Easy peasy. A little bit smarter about our tech usage there. Northwest of the giant dead tree. Horse says that a dead tree requires a dead button. Okay. Weird. Traveling band, huh? Not a very good band, are they? The trombones. Come on! Come on! That doesn't seem fair. Okay, again, hitbox. Very strange. Oh. Okay. Use all your abilities. Stop yelling at me. Although that's probably well earned. I should be using way more than I already am. But now we've got lots of money, so let's do that. Charge distance duration rolling gives haste. Okay. Cool, I guess. Whatever this one is. Quick shot burns 20% of ammo. Versus what exactly? Eh. I kind of prefer the plasma shot, but we'll give it a go. We'll give it a try. There's a success window. What does that mean? 25% less health. What the hell even is that? What does that mean? Oh, I see. Okay, it's a counter. Duh, it's the move which I never use, because I'm an idiot. Alright, for one more here. So probably a map location, maybe? Northwest. Yeah. Be here, right? Saying something about it being cut down or whatever? Or maybe we just haven't seen it on this portion of the map just yet. That's fine. We'll continue chugging along here, learning the right things to do and such. Next screen? What's a screen? That would be Theus, I guess, huh? That's a lot of guns, but I think we can handle it.
Oof.
That wasn't the entirety of his health bar, but I'm guessing it's supposed to end right there. Strategic fallback is not the same as running away. Well, that's false. Oh, we did it. First try, even. Oh, I owe you. Boo! Oh, we did it. Good job. Good gerb. Party is now lame. Boo! Will you turn it off? No! fuck you, little viewers. So silly. Alright, 1100. Do we have enough for anything? No. Okay, well, let's keep it balanced. Oops. Wait. Oh, okay, I'm pretty sure I wasn't near that. Okay. The hitbox seems a little bit larger in the up and down.
Hmm.
Well, okay. This could be a small problem. Well. Yeah. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Alright. Got real not great aim. Like, you would think he would, learn to aim ahead a bit more. Seems like an awful lot of ordnance to waste on a target you can't hit. Something about one of those hints said Red Moon, didn't it? Darkest of depths, you say? that's funny. That was Act 2, huh? Kind of a stubby Act 2. Ah, there's more we can do here. Good. Like a side quest, haha. yes, I do remember that giant computer. Let's see, signal to the north. Okay. To the north we go. Anyways, west of the solitary tree, knock to enter. Multiple specialists required. Team. Okay. Very kind of strange hints, but all right. Go with it. Thanks for not letting me see where I was, camera. That was cool. This is super cool. Alright. Very good then. He's super early. Right. That went a little bit larger than I would have expected. So fair when you guys are at this advantage, is it? Ouch. Oh, okay, I'm pretty sure I hit my A there, but whatever. Easy peasy. that I never use block. First. Back to the back, not fun. Got some pop. Literal maze, huh? Easy enough, I suppose. sure we get all the goodies before we move on. King Munos, huh? All right, let's go. Little mini boss ass motherfucker. Enraged means enraged, apparently. Oh. Oh, damn. How did he fucking miss me on that? Little coward. Probably should have known better than that. Oh well. Thank you. Okay, fuck you. My frames lasted just a touch too slow there. Womp womp. It progressed the plot. War is progress. Oh boy, that's a bit too on the nose, methinks. I mean, he did give us useful info, I suppose, right? Not regenerate, no. I don't give a shit about that. I hardly use the shield the way it is, so what does it matter? Permanently hasted. 25% less health. Doesn't really matter that much, does it? Oh, flex melee attacks. I didn't realize that. Maybe I should use that more often. Huh? What was defeated with grapnel will refresh it. Ah, interesting. Does some pretty good damage on it too, huh? Skip through it. Whew, that's a hell of a jump. Okay, so we can't get through there because we haven't busted down the thingamading yet, so let's go to the Stygian Well. Easy peasy. Literally down. All right, very good. Disposed, huh? All right. Oh, okay, that's instant. It's not like the, Dang. Trip up thing works pretty well. Okay. Okay, that's what the counter looks like. Love it. Oh, that's funny. Gee, this looks a lot like a fucking Rogue Legacy boss, doesn't it? Base camp is on this giant elevator. That's pretty cool. Bonus damage on last bullet. Alright. Hell yeah. More ammo. Sick. Let's keep that rolling. That's fun.
Yeah.
Amenfredite. Oh my god. Come on. Come on with that. Oh, come on, really? Shitbag. Come on. Out of my way so I can take care of this. Would you fucking get out of the way? Alright. Ah, come on! Cool. So, everybody else except him is invincible. Doesn't seem particularly fair, but alright. I like that high jump, that's pretty good. Okay, excuse me?
Oh.
Well, alright. Okay, I was not really anywhere near that, but alright. Oh, jeez. They're... Oh. It's like, come on, really? I forgot I suck. Oh, boy. This is funny. I kind of figured it would be something like that. They wouldn't make you do that entire boss fight and then do another one right after. It'd be silly. Seems good. Ah, we can keep on rolling. Let's keep on rolling down here. No, I guess it's telling me I shouldn't. Shouldn't overstep my bounds here, I guess. We'll be back, though. We'll be back. Actually, wait. It was saying something about it. Little computer in the sky thing, right? There's necessarily anything we can do with this, though, right? We gotta figure out the different codes and shit. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I guess not. Okay. Very good then. Back when we can figure out what the fuck that is. Be satisfied with a second major boss fight, I suppose. Part two of the second major boss fight, rather. You're an idiot. I like that. Okay. Good timing for that, I guess. Oh. Oh, come on. Okay, just barely. Oh, okay. Alright. Didn't read that one very well.
Come on, really. bones here. Oh, come on!
Lazy fucking a-hole doing freeze now. Oof.
Alright, okay.
Busted open to get some shit? Yeah, looks like it. Womp. Oops. Ah, well.
Thank you.
for targeting the fucker that I couldn't hurt. That's really cool. Of course, yep, not gonna let me get to my fucking fallen comrade there. Piece of shit. I guess it's a good strategy for him to prevent me from doing that. Annoying as hell, but a good strategy. Thank you.
Okay, excuse me. My ass stepping me out of two of my jumps. Really? Lame asshole. There's something there, I'm sure. There. Shit. The true power of turtling up, running like a coward. Oh, wow. What the hell? Enemy of my enemy is my friend, etc., etc., right? Yeah. Hooray, we did it. It was a long battle. Alright, well, let's spend our well-earned gains here, then we'll probably call it a night, a touch early. Fixes my radio. Oh, it was broken? What the hell? Excuse me? Applies damage boost, tell ya. Too dizzy to feel pain, take reduced damage while spinning. Okay, hell yeah. Successful counters hasted, alright. Deep strikes now apply weakness, alright. Cool. Really, we should be
doing as many of those alternatives as we can, I suppose, huh? Looks like we're out of money, though. Okay. Well, very good. We beat another big-ish boss, so we're on pretty good track to do that one per night. I think we could be happy with that, right? We'd be happy with that for now. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 PM CDT, Shmup Book Club, so it'll be, Earth Defense Force, the arcade shmup, and then Gradius 5 and Guange are still on the table, but honestly I'm not sure I'm really into either of those, so it'll be EDF for sure. And if we get tired of that, maybe we'll try one of the other ones, but no guarantees on that. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.